was illegal to enter someone's home without their permission?
Yes, Miss Trunchbull.